Today we are in a 1968 Volkswagen Bug. Now this car being so old, this is actually kind of difficult to drive. The manual transmission is nothing modern. It's hard to put it in gear. I don't know what gear I'm putting it in. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't nervous right now, because I am. I'm having trouble getting it in first gear, and the clutch is sticky, the throttle is, all the pedals are all jumbled. Get in first. Get in first. There's first. You see what I mean? I don't want to put it in neutral because I'm going to be scared to put it back in first. We'll ride it here. Turn green light. Come on. All right. We're good. A straight pipe 68 Volkswagen Beetle on bags in the rear. Fender flares. This is a first. We're going to push that light. That should be third. It was. Oh, fuck. Excuse my language, it looks like we're in another car that's just a little bit low. So scraping is a common occurrence. A very common occurrence. Oh, another episode of scraping. Now why not give a little history lesson about the Volkswagen Beetle? This is the longest car to stay in production. The second car behind it is the Porsche 911. So yeah, it's old, it has character, it has heritage that a lot of cars don't have these days. Oh no. So yeah, this car is not easy to drive. It's kind of hard, but why I wanted to do this car is it has so much character. And you guys know how I feel about character. And I'm now noticing the speedometer is not working. But again, a car from 1968, I don't know how much I can really ask for. And this has a 17cc engine swap. Now typically, Beetles of this time could only reach about 65 miles per hour, but this one, Reyes says it thinks it could probably hit around 90, but these roads are not what I want to be in right now. Oh God. Now for a car without power steering, surprisingly it's not like it's heavy or anything, because this car only weighs 1,600 pounds. Oh no! Sorry, mate. Now when this car came out in 68, when it did, it was only around $2,000. Which was known as the working man's car. That was affordable, cheap, easy to work on. Really easy to work on. Anybody could figure out to get a screwdriver, a couple tools here and there. Wada beam, wada bam, you could fix something easy. It was like a learner's car. But I'm finding it hard to believe that it being a learner's car when me, been driving stick for years, am terrified to drive this car right now. But in a good way. The clutch pedal has really weird feel. The brakes, you gotta really push the brakes. And of course we got the Reyes harness, because race car. One thing that we're talking about character and how I love the character. Reyes painted this himself with spray cans. Before you're like, oh, that's lame. That's more than you ever done, pal. So I give him that credit. Yeah, I'm going slow. We're low and slow, buddy. Go around me. I just got passed up by a grandma. I am not ashamed of it one bit. And if you're wondering, the answer is no. This car is not fast, but it likes to hit everything. That's the thing, is I'm learning with these cars, is they like to hit bumps that don't exist. But it is straight piped, which gives it a lot of pops, a lot of burbles. I mean, like, for a Bug, I'm pretty impressed. That sounds pretty good. Loud, but good. All right, guys, I wanna thank you so much for watching this review. It was quick with this car. I don't wanna do any more damage to it. I wanna thank Reyes so much for letting me drive his car. I will link his Instagram down below, so go give him the love and support he deserves for doing a car that he wanted to do. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.
Motivation is contagious. Hang out with those who inspire you and strive not to be like them, but only a better version of yourself. You will learn that there is a difference between alone and lonely. Life isn't always easy, but that's the beauty. You will learn how to be truly happy, and as much as you don't want...
B. because race car brought to a whole nother level.
Press the gas a little bit.
Well then. Hey. Whoa.